and Jimmy Connors. A lot of private life details. That's what sells books. Let's start. I grew up in the world of Bjorn Borg, Johnny Mac, you, what's interesting? Boxing and tennis are not as popular today as they were, because back in the day, they had big personalities. Now, I would argue that's why tennis isn't as big today. They need Jimmy Connors. Why isn't tennis as big as it was in your day?
Well, I think tennis is still big. As you see by the crowds that come in during the U.S. Open, there's 600.